May I?
Where are you going?
Down. How far do you go?
Go to Milano.
Oh, so you could take me to Florence.
No, no, wait a minute. Have you been checked out?
What?
Have you been dismissed or free?
It's not a prison here.
No, I didn't say it was a prison, but when you leave a hospital,
oh, I see. You suggest I would leave without paying my bill.
No, I didn't say that, but I don't know. I don't know if you're cured
or what? I'm fine. Don't worry. You won't catch anything.
I'm not worried about catching anything. I just don't want to be responsible
for you. You think I'm deceptive?
Deceptive? I didn't say you did.
You are deceptive.
Oh, please. Well, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
You deceived your friend.
What do you mean I deceived my
friend? Why did you come up here?
Are you crazy?
Why did you come up here?
I came up to see him. What do you... Look,
You think you came to make him feel better, but you talk to him about death and dying and dogs and rabbits and you leave him upset. And now you say you are not deceptive and I'm crazy. Don't have to take me, you can't forget about it.
Get in. Come on, get in.
You, I'm sorry.
What makes you think you upset me?
New York isn't like this.
What?
Is New York like this?
No.
So how is New York?
It's fine. Drive right on through?
No, for the night. And see how he is?